tons of murals. Does that sound right?
Woo!
Wynwood. Okay. We overpaid for veggie burgers.
Woo!
There's no place to sit down at the coffee shop. But your Tinder scene. You got some good-looking human beings in Miami. Do you feel like you're included in that, or you feel like you're on the outside of that? This is an actual question because there's like an idea of what Miami is, and look at so many of you fall outside of it. Is that alienating? Is it?
Thank you.
do work earlier, which is like an excuse to avoid loading things in to venues. Like, I'll go say I got a lot of work to do, and then I'll just disappear while the guys load really heavy gear. And then this time I said to them, what was the scene like inside? Because I hadn't stepped in the venue. I said, what's it like? And they said, I don't know, man. And I said, what's that mean? And they said, bunch of juggalos. Now, I don't think it occurred to anybody that it's the night before Halloween. You're not all juggalos, right? That's mime costumes and you're not a juggalo. You're black metal Halloween, is that right? Okay. I got really not upset. I was kind of enthused, to be honest. But this, I don't know, man, if I'm gonna run juggalos. Which is probably fucking true though, isn't it? Is that true?
Yeah.
A moment, Miami, I'm gonna drink some water.
Thank you.
Leave the sky!
For self-defense, I am your Florida man, prodigal son. I've returned. Next stop, Broward County.